So how brutal is Yuri and Polito's torture anyway?
I sure as hell don't want to find out.
But I mean, obviously, it's nothing as softball as waterboarding, right? I mean, we're talking permanent damage to death here.
They're also medically trained, so you have to figure there are some pharmaceuticals at work to keep their victims awake.
See, back in the day, the real torturers didn't need drugs to keep their victims awake.
So they're amateurs.
That's obvious from how few people survived their interrogations. A real torturer, a professional. He or she is in control. He or she understands what's needed. Yuri and Polito are sloppy. They get carried away. They do it for the fun of it, not because it's a job and not for the art. So yes, they're brutal, but not because they try to be. They're brutal because they're incompetent.
You got a dark side hidden under that smile, don't you?
We got a Sicario.
I don't see him.
Close to the dump.
Stay there.
Roger that.
Drone is up. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Yo, two cartel gunmen. Over by the helo.
Target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. It was target number 5.
Hey, muévelas.
Tango down. History. I need you there.
Copy that. Target set. Ready to assault.
Contact. Next to the helo.
Tango down.
Get down.
Target down.
Thank you.
se lo suplico.
Hostile killed.
Souls are coming this way. Yo, what's rally the plan?
Up. Copy that.
Clear. How we doing?
We rattled somebody's cage.
There's a weapons case over here. This'll go nice with my boots.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here. I found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir. You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
Good to go.
Up. We got hostiles in the area.
Got another tango. I got eyes on a captain.
Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun.
That makes five.
There, by the helo.
Drone. I got a target carrying submachine guns.